Hello, ladies and gentlemen, if that's the intro we're going with, welcome back to Fortnite Save the World. Looks like we've got Season 3 going on now. Bowler's back. Oh, baby, you know what that means. Let's get straight into this. What do we've got here? Oh, it's a big boy llama. Give me a llama. Sorry for being so late. I'm not going to lie. I'm streaming on my other channel. And I was the last one alive in late Epic Bed Wars. And I was staying alive. We got a Pepper Slayer. Right now the music's really loud. I'm not sure why. Hopefully you can still hear me. That actually could be a really good llama if it didn't cost $10 in real life money. Pirate's Llama's still here. Over here, we have the Bowler. Now, I may be overplaying it a bit, but this is one of, if not my favorite weapon in the game. Like, it is... I love it. It is an RPG that can fire bouncing shots. So in tunnels, it can bounce several times. It's essentially hit multiple times per shot. It's just really great for just thinning out hordes really easily. It does a lot of knockback. I personally am in love with this weapon. I would recommend getting it even just to test it out. So it's a flintlock weapon, fires cannonballs that damage and knock back groups of enemies. The cannonballs bounce before exploding, sorry, damaging nearby enemies with each bounce. Then we've got 5,199 damage per hit, and there's all the rest of your stats. I would say that it's just a really solid RPG. I'm not sure if it's technically the meta best one, but I really love it, and the sound that it makes is so satisfying. There's your crafting. Then we've got Diecast Jonesy, Chromium Ramirez, Freebooter Ken, Seawolf Jonesy, the Blundellbuss Hybrid, Buccaneer Ramirez, Blakebeard the Blackhearted, the Powder Keg Bow, Bunny Brawler Luna, Dashing Hare Ken, the Copper Easter Egg Launcher, Cottontail Eagle Eye, Rabbit Raider Jonesy, you're hearing Minecraft sounds in the background, Miss Bunny Penny, Armory Slots, the Tsunami, which I believe is a fairly good, if not a very good, sniper rifle, the Master's Driver melee weapon, Enforcer Grizzly, Legendary Survivors, Rare Schematics, and Epic Schematics. Then over here we've got the 6 foot under, Legendary Bruiser Defender, Minecraft Please Stop Making Noise, Legendary Flux, Fleet Flip Ken, the Storm Chaser's Revenge, Epic Survivors, Storm Shards, Eye of the Storms, Lightning in a Bottle, Epic Flux, Pure Drops of Rain, Rare Perk Up, Rare Flux, Uncommon Perk Up, Re-Perk, and Re-Perk. Anyway, yeah. Definitely grab a hold of the Bowler, especially if you're in early or mid-game. Very good weapon. I recommend it. Level it up, chest it out on some big waves of enemies. You will not be disappointed. I mean, maybe you'll be disappointed. I don't know what your standards are. Anyway, sorry about the lateness. Again, if you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe. If you do not, tell me why. If you want to see this game, other games, anything else, tell me that in the comments. Check out my new channel. I'm streaming right now. And I'm just really having a great time. I just reached 100 subs there. I'm really hoping you guys can help me grow. So, see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.